Yeah. It's your boy SL Black Man.
You know what it is?
Nah, it is. Shout out to yo, too much, you know, 232. Sandam on the way, y'all.
Sandam, you heard?
Fuck niggas, listen.
Damn.
What you know about getting money, bruh? What you know about a 50 grand car? What you know about a million stack house? I ain't saying I got that, but I leave there. Believe, bruh. The eye open wide. Them boys got no money, niggas asking why. You ain't playing good when you got no Glock. You can't see through me, I'm a duffel boy. I see. What you know about getting money, bruh? What you know about a 50 grand car? What you know about a million stack house? I ain't saying I got that, but I leave there. Believe, bruh. The eye open wide. Them boys got no money.
Alright, yo, what's up, man? You heard to that song. My boy, my homie, my brother, Sir Johnny, aka Black Math. Welcome to the studio, man.
Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks for accepting us here today.
That's some hard track, man.
Yes. I had a new single, that's the way they come out now.
Okay. Because right now, you bump like the speakers. Imagine just when you are, when you get inside the club, man. It's gonna be crazy, man. So, yeah, you are part of a crew. Okay, tell us something about you anyway.
Well, point of correction, a crew, I don't know, man.
Alright.
232, it's not a crew, man. It's a family, you know, like.
Alright.
Just family, you know, not a person up in there, just like brotherhood. You know?
Okay.
And officially we're four.
Okay.
From 232 me.
Yeah.
Sajay.
Yeah.
AKS a black man.
Yeah.
We get my man Petit.
Yeah.
Verse with the China.
Okay.
Actually, Petit, they make a little.
Versatile.
Yeah, versatile.
Okay, alright.
But we just call it short verse.
Verse.
No, we get Petit, as I say earlier, but he did Jersey.
Okay.
We get Kiwi, then Kwamalo in the Texas.
In the Texas?
Yeah.
So you have two of them in America?
Yeah, two of them in America.
New Jersey and Texas?
Yeah, and then verse the China.
In the China. And you are here in Belgium?
Yeah, the Belgium with the chill.
Alright.
Nothing much.
Okay, so personally, I don't know you for a long time now, you know, and I've been following up you. You know, you think the way you do, you know, don't perform on a solo basis like so many clubs around in Belgium. Today you are here in A-Town, that's my city, Antwerp City, you know, representing. And you live in
Brussels.
Okay. So tell us about the mood in Brussels with the music thing and everything.
Well, Brussels, as you know, it's a big city where like a lot of stuff goes down.
Yeah.
We get beaucoup artists there in Brussels as well as rappers, reggae artists, R&B, hip hop. Mm-hmm. And it's wild down there, you know, it's crazy and stuff. But we coping. Like me, so I do my own thing on the side.
Yeah.
But production and rapping. Mm-hmm. And still I do my own thing with 232.
Yeah.
But I'm like officially signed to 232, you know.
Okay.
Like this track you just listened to, so what you know about that.
Yeah.
It's like a promo track I'm working on.
Alright.
Well, actually, the promotion package, it is part of 232.
Alright.
We track them, the verse get solo tracks, Petit get solo tracks, Kiwi get solo tracks, and so the bring out it, we release them as 232 promo track, you know.
Okay.
But also, the work community on solo.
Alright.
Just to record new tracks, then me one grief.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, it's a 232 promo track pack.
Okay. So, okay. For one I wanna know, I know say so many people and we they on the public website, on Facebook, YouTube, whatever, don't go hear about 232. You understand? 232, since when on a form this family thing in the music?
Well as I tell you in our family, you know, 232 we all grow up together. Actually.
Yeah.
But so team will form just like that, they will grow up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Either be say two men go to the same school,
yeah,
or two men go to the same uni,
yeah,
you know, so not to today, you know, 232, like me and Verse, we go same secondary school together.
Mm-hmm.
And Verse and Petit, the family, and then they went to the same unit together.
Okay.
And Kiwi and Petit, schoolmates since primary to secondary, so it's like all man in one way, we all interact in some connection, you know?
Oh, okay.
So, not to see, it's been over a decade or something, we were submissive.
Okay.
So, not to see, they were from Tokyo.
Okay. Well, fortunately, you know, I don't know about them guys, and I mean, like, I know them with them, so I don't know how things are going with them over there, where they are. But, like, for you here in B Town, we all know Brussels City is one of the wildest cities in Belgium. Usa ABC, you know, the hip hop thing is on the rise anyway. You know, you guys are really doing something, just not like singing, rapping, and just lay back. You know, you guys are doing something, you're going out there. You know, just explain to us the mood about the music scene here in Brussels.
Well, actually, Brussels, as you all know, capital of Europe.
Yeah.
And actually, they're strict about the rules, you know.
Alright.
But the hip hop game is just taking a different level because now more people and they get familiar to the hip hop game.
Mm-hmm.
You know that there are more studios, more producers, more rappers, more artists.
Mm-hmm.
So it's getting more diverse. You know?
Okay.
And what we see from last year to now, we now see them like before, you know.
Okay.
Because now we got more artists we're working with.
Yeah.
Before, back in the days in the studio, you get like let's say 4 or 5 people in a week, but now even sometimes they will not even get time to work on their own track. You know?
Yeah, okay.
I got new Brussels and Belgium homies, you know, then they work on their own tracks, like people back in the days where I don't work with, you know, like Mad Wave production.
Mm-hmm.
I get Touch production.
Okay.
You know, like Busy Salifu.
Yeah.
Purple.
Yeah.
Kijasko.
Oh, Kijasko, yeah.
Yeah, Kijasko, it's my homie.
Yeah.
Youngiri.
Youngiri, yeah.
Yeah. You know, Bird, it's my homie.
I've heard of him through Busy, but yeah.
But Bird actually is more variety, so.
Oh, okay. You know?
But then it's like, that is that we own family, you know, we own clique.
Yeah.
We would move on, we own thing, we go performance together,
yeah.
Write songs in the studio, record and all. So,
yeah.
Like Belgium. Mostly than I'm in Sakulandi.
Okay.
Then we get the French rappers, you know, in something else. We not really that close, but we do things with them. We record with them,
yeah.
Mix the tracks, and then perform with them. You know?
Okay.
So it's pretty much of it in Brussels, actually.
Okay. All right. So again, I'm 232. All of you guys, I'm are originally from Sierra Leone.
Yeah.
Where I am from.
We are all from
Sierra Leone, you know.
Yeah.
And listening to what you guys are doing, you know, I'm very proud. You know, it's been a long time. I've been trying to get hold of you, but you know, you've been busy with your education and everything. So tell us about what are you doing else apart from the music?
Well, as you say, the education side, and it's a must, you know.
Yeah.
And I would go and say, we all know so come on. If you don't know,
the
game is came for so like, yeah, apart from that, the school is going good, you know.
So, what do you want to achieve from school, you know, apart from the music, you know, like, what thing do you study?
Well, actually, now the thing was like, you know, because the school, we don't go to school, now,
yeah.
But now it's like, what you want to do after school?
After school,
you know?
Yeah.
Because me, I did electrical engineering at school.
Okay.
You know, so, but with the music, and then you think about a career, you know,
yeah.
That, so
yeah.
Like, you get mixed up in
it's
the middle
very,
of everything.
Very difficult, yeah.
A choice to make, you know,
yeah.
But at least you don't get a diploma, you know, so you can always go back to something after, if music doesn't work out.
Yeah.
But music actually is my priority for now.
Okay.
Because the school name in campus, but you don't need to school, you know, so
yeah.
You get something afterwards, you know.
Yeah.
So for the work side, and you know, I could always get back to work, so
yeah.
It's not a problem. I'm
yeah,
working
okay.
Right now and I'm doing music, so
okay.
I don't see no problem with that.
So that's some success right there.
I could say that.
Okay. Now, I want to focus more right now on the area where you are.
Yeah.
Because, I understand, say, there are a couple of Sierra Leone artists who are also here in Belgium that I've heard about, but I don't know them, like I don't meet them personally. So basically, I want to know how connected you guys are, if you are connected or not connected, or you know someone who is an artist that lives somewhere around that from Sierra Leone.
Yeah. Actually, in Belgium, I would say in R&B or hip-hop, we know that we really do intentionally. Absolutely. I know like two, three homies of mine really do that.
Yeah.
Like BNL for BNL is family.
Okay.
So that is cool from A-Town.
Okay.
But he's doing his thing.
Yeah.
So man, we don't really that close.
Okay.
But he's good.
Okay.
And that's what being there, we always do with him. But he did work on your team on solo, he's doing good.
Okay.
And apart from that, the rest now, Salon community, I'm not that close with him.
Oh, okay.
Because me only way of life is that first.
Okay.
I don't think so. I will click with all my
life. With all my life, so. Okay. Alright. So now, let's go back to your family. 2-3-2. So, tell us about the name 2-3-2.
Well, 2-3-2, as we know, all the one know that Salou people then.
Yeah.
We do oversee or any side of the world. When I remember for call on my Salou, you know what's up? But they always remember the 0-2-3-2.
Okay. That's what's up. So
for me the idea from
so
original.
That's the telephone code for Sierra Leone. 0-0-2-3-2.
We'll just cut one short.
That's what's up.
3-2.
That's what's up.
So anybody who knows in Aria,
Saluma.
If you know it's not 2-3-2, then we'll only put it on us because we do this thing for the people. So if we for do music, one do one for Salon, you know, for 2-3-2.
That's amazing, that's amazing. You know, I want to shake your hand for that.
No, for sake,
I'm really proud of you guys, man. You know what I'm saying? Very, very creative. Very, very creative, you know? So that's the code number for Sierra Leone. If you want to call Sierra Leone, 00232. So just call short to 2-3-2. Alright. So now, Mina from Salon, Mina Salon, I'm bringing. Born Saloma.
Yeah.
I was born in Kokima Town, Konot District. You know, I have a background of my dad is Limba, my mom is Fula. You know what I'm saying? So me na really a Saloma. So now 2-3-2, because the whole family is not here, you are here. I want to know your connection to Sierra Leone. You know, like who side you born?
Well, as you say,
who school you go to as well?
As you say, born Saloma Bimbe.
Bimbe.
Well, your connection to Salome, but I'm not Saloma Bimbe. You know, I born Freetown,
yeah.
And I think to be precise, I born a cottage.
Cottage Hospital.
Yes, Cottage Hospital.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I live Freetown all most of my childhood.
Okay.
I go Moridin Primary School, okay. Moridin and Monsab.
Okay.
In me junior secondary school, I do an international.
Okay.
The Mountain.
Okay.
International Limited, sorry.
Okay.
And from then I was dashing in and out of Sierra Leone.
So that means you're not a funny guy.
Well,
you're not funny.
Funny, I don't know which one.
You got not a funny guy. You know.
Funny, no.
You went to school to Sierra Leone. Mm-hmm. Basically, you know, you had a good education because you went to some good schools in Sierra Leone,
yeah.
And now you are here. You're pursuing your education again, which is very, very, very good for the future of Sierra Leone. If one day you want to become a president or a minister or something, else, you know what I mean?
President or minister. Yeah.
So, Lolo play a song from you and your family. 2-3-2.
Okay.
So this song titled Almost
Famous. Well, actually, this now it's a track that is coming out.
Yeah.
You know, we know you listed it. You know,
okay.
It's still on the way coming.
Yeah.
A track called Almost Famous.
Yeah.
And me, Kiwi, and Petit now on that track.
Okay.
Yeah. And what we just listened to was Petit's verse.
Okay.
And it's a nice, it's a club track as well as a cool chilling track.
Okay. Yeah.
So. Almost Famous, so Tinwe, it's just a concept we came up with, like all the music, drama going around.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah.
So we're like, okay, we just take a listen track called Almost Famous because we did things here, we did do them right right now.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Sooner or later we're gonna make it.
Yeah, okay.
So you're not gonna have to do it, talk about somebody or anything. concept is just like we go before and we will continue for the future.
Okay. So Almost Famous, you know, it's a block banging track, you know. When you listen to it on the speakers, then you feel the vibes in it, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're doing right here, you know what I'm saying? So now if you get for if somebody asks you, like, describe every person in your family in 2-3-2, like one by one, how you describe them?
Well, anything. That is too difficult. I don't think it's difficult.
Okay. So what happens when you're ready to
do? Love to give it away the fire, pass all man.
Versatile J. Okay.
Or you can call him Burks.
Alright.
You know, not cool man, you know. He's like my own brother. Burks, not bossing, he's strictly hip hop.
Okay.
Strictly hip hop.
Yeah.
Lyrically wise, the guy's killing. Money longer than extension. Big things, big cars, big mansion. Been put on, niggas ain't see me. Face on TV screen, now y'all see me.